everybody. April 9th. The inspection is coming up real shortly, as in about 15 minutes. Still wet in this shop this morning. I squeegeed some of it, but I really don't want to fire that thing up before he gets here. I don't want the exhaust fumes in here. So, yeah, we got some dew on the windows, but there's no water standing anywhere. That's awesome. Other than where I sprayed. Kind of nervous, guys. Lord willing, it goes smoothly and I can get back to normal. I'm ready for it. I'm ready to get back to building cool cars. And yeah, I'm ready to be settled for a change. The Lord has truly blessed me. This is a huge, huge undertaking. And the Lord has blessed me with the place to do it, as well as the energy and the willpower to get it done. I didn't sleep all that great. I mean, I slept, but I kept waking up. Did I get this done? Did I get that done? You know, that type of thing. But you know what? At this point, it's in God's hands. If they don't approve it, I'll find out why and go from there. But Lord willing, it'll be approved. And I can keep right on rolling. We're supposed to have rain for the next 14 days. And the crew cab, which most of you know, is bare metal on a lot of it. The rain's supposed to roll in late this afternoon. So if he approves it this morning, I'm going to run out there. I'm going to get that crew cab loaded up and brought in here before that rain hits. I don't mind a little bit of flash rust. That don't bother me. But I don't want it saturated. And it looks like we're supposed to get some gnarly storms. Was it tomorrow night? So yeah, spring's tough for moving, guys. I moved into the old shop in the rain. And boy, did it rain. We had monsoon season that year. I'd run to Pickwood, get a load, come back, and the whole shop would be full of water. Have to squeegee it out because the way the drainage was out there at that time. I regraded the whole driveway to direct the water away from it. Here, I don't have that issue. Praise the Lord. And now that I've cleaned those two parking lot drains, I haven't seen any water standing out here at all. So, Lord willing, that took care of it. Just have to make sure I keep up with cleaning it. It don't take much to clean it. It's just go out there and do it. Yeah. All right. Well, I'm going to jump off here and I will bring you back after the inspection. Well, guys, looks like I'm not done yet. I've got so much work to get done. Been a long, hard 7.5 weeks to get to this point. For them to tell me to move in! Praise the Lord. God is good. He approved it flying colors. He walked in, seen the tin, didn't see no water on the floor, and said, approved. Come out here, looked around. He said, I see nothing in here that would hinder any business or occupancy. He pulled the tag off the front door and said, good to go. Praise you, Jesus. I've been waiting to see no tag right here. Awesome. Now I've got a lot of work to get done. I got to get moved in here and get busy. All right, guys, I made it out to the old shop. Got to put some air in the bags. It is just starting to sprinkle out there. So I'm not going to waste any time. I'm going to go ahead and hook the winch up and drag it up on there and get it out of here. Got to secure some of this stuff. Man, my chest is pounding. I've been so nervous today. She's aired up. Now to get her loaded up. No hood latch, so I gotta secure the hood. All right. Let's see what we can do here. Flipping battery for the winch. Well, hooked to the battery in the truck. Hooked to that. The plug came off. Let's see if we can't get this thing loaded. Come on. well, I guess it's just going to flip and set here. I'm going to have to haul it in the rain. Dang it. It's agitating. I didn't know my cables were broke on my winch. And I have nothing here to fix the cable with. Takes a whole new end to repair it. Freaking put a dent in my tailgate. This turned into agitating day. I can't load anything up with the forklift because I have no way of unloading it. If I had brought the enclosed, I could have rolled like the toolboxes and stuff up in. But I didn't. I figured this would be simple. Load it up, get back in there. Alright, well, I gotta figure something out because I didn't waste a trip coming out here. I was able to find my jump pack in the truck, so I'm going to see if it'll fire up. Let's hope. Alright, I just put that on charge. I'm going to let that go. I'm going to go unload the enclosed trailer, get a few things there done, and then I guess come back this afternoon, or hopefully before the flipping rain comes. Dang it. Alright, I'll see you back in Sydney. Alright guys, let's see if she'll fire. Need a little more fuel, hopefully I got enough. I would love to be able to load this up under its own power. You gotta be kidding me. You ready to get that big block finished up, Rob? You know, guys, there is always that one instance where you knew you equipped your truck the way you did for a reason. And there's always that instance where your stepdad was a truck driver and taught you how to back. I had to get that trailer out of the way because a wrecker's on its way. So now I gotta rush and get all of this ready. All right, I'll bring you back in a minute.
that was that tight squeeze. Perfect.
Thank you.
over. All right, guys, I'm gonna go home and eat. I'm hungry. Oh man, I love this. I could actually fit one more car in here and still have room to move around. That is awesome.
That's probably way too much.
If I remember right, it took a long time to program this thing last time.
Hoping I've got enough fuel in it to...
Because I'd like to move it.
It's getting there.
I think it's old gas too. Dang it.
Well,
now I gotta get the rest of this cleaned up. What a mess. Thank you. grass out of here.
That'll make it a lot better.
Thank you.
I'm gonna save that cord, it's heavy.
All right, guys, I'm gonna come in tomorrow morning, move these totes in that belt, clean this area up, pressure wash it, and probably get this trailer out of here again. And then I'm gonna go out to the old shop and start getting stuff ready, loading the enclosed trailer. So yeah, it's been a long day, and I got to finish my taxes up, so I'm out of here. I need to get me a good battery. Man, that thing was noisy. I need to get me a good battery for that thing. And probably put some more fuel in it, fresh gas. And I think it'll fire up, run just fine. It always did before, so I'll get it fired up, moved over, and I can finish getting this area prepped. But I'll tell you, I love seeing that right there. I'm gonna get out of here. You guys have a blessed evening.